Now, a WISC-TV editorial with editorial director Neil Heinen.
The escalation of violence in Kenosha is terrifying, all the more so for the equally horrible sense of inevitability. The combination of broken politics, society crumbling beneath the burdens of injustice, inequality, division, anger, and guns, and a surreal public health crisis keeps pushing us to what feels like the brink. But voices of leadership are emerging, and we want to recognize that for reasons of encouragement as much as relief. It requires ignoring the constant drumbeat of blame and political opportunism. Rather, see Madison's new school superintendent, Carlton Jenkins, with State Representative Shelia Stubbs, Mayor Rhodes Conway, and former Mayor Soglin on the streets. Hear Governor Evers' necessarily measured response in support of local officials in Kenosha and community leaders like Michael Johnson, all balancing the need to protest injustice, protect those peaceful protesters, and act against the violent, racist, so-called militias seeking to take advantage of the chaos. Citizen voices must be heard, but voices of leadership are required as well.